In today's data-driven world, service providers are heavily constrained to manage and protect their high-speed, volumetric network traffic data. Providers need a solution that encompasses performance, flexibility, reliability, and scalability to help them get the best out of their network infrastructure and stay competitive. The GenieAnalytics product suite offers a powerful big data-driven analytics platform dedicated to network operations at the scale of ISP, telco, and data center. GenieAnalytics helps network operators empower mission-critical tasks that affect revenue and cost, such as traffic engineering, security forensics, network planning, and peer analysis. With GenieAnalytics, providers achieve network resource optimization, maximize service availability, in-depth traffic visibility, and lower transit costs. GenieAnalytics supports year-long unlimited storage scalability of network traffic raw data, which are analyzed based on ad hoc queries for real-time or historic analysis, and displayed as visualized reports to produce immediate, actionable network insights. GenieAnalytics leverages annotated traffic data exported from GenieATM to perform big data traffic analytics. All anomaly events detected by GenieATM are listed on its anomaly console page. Click through each event ticket and you will see the detailed report and traffic attributes regarding each anomaly event. We can investigate an event in GenieAnalytics by simply clicking on the Analytics button on the top right of the report page, and it will take us directly to the GenieAnalytics dashboard UI, which gives us more analytic flexibility and intuitive options to understand the anomaly traffic. As we enter the GenieAnalytics dashboard from the GenieATM anomaly report, we will see the event's time and victim IP presented on the sidebar. Each dimension of the anomaly data is shown as a report widget, and you can view each attribute in different visualized forms by selecting from the chart type. For an anomaly event, in this case a CareGen amplification attack, you can observe which source ports are used during the event, how the scale of the attack changes over different time span, what reflector servers are used as the attack source, how many port scans the victim encounters, and through what paths the attack traffic takes. You can freely modify the dashboard based on your operational needs by simply adding and changing your desired analytic criteria from the sidebar. While the dashboard gives a broader view of the anomaly event, you can dive deeper into a specific dimension by clicking on the Explorer tab from a widget's drop-down menu. For example, when looking at the reflector servers used in this CareGen attack, if you wish to explore specific reflectors' router traffic, simply click the plus button to add the reflector server's IP to the analytic filter and remove the victim IP's restriction from the filter. And now you're analyzing solely from those reflector servers' perspective. To see what other victim IPs were attacked by the reflector servers, you can modify the drill down menu by changing the bucket field from source to destination address. Apply the change, and in seconds, you'll see all the victims' IPs attacked by the reflector servers. You can look further into each victim's traffic port and see if it matches the same protocol port that the CareGen attacks use. Here we are building a two-tuple bucket type, adding the source port field and switching the chart type to a sunburst chart. The result shows all the victims' IPs and their source ports respectively. If we click on a victim IP in the sunburst chart, it drills down to show us how many attack packets were sent through UDP port 19 and how many malformed IP packets were sent through UDP port 0 due to the amplification effect. And no matter which drill down level you are at, you can always return to the top page of your dashboard by simply clicking the button here. Another flexibility GenieAnalytics offers is the ability to put different analytic perspectives in one single dashboard for you to get comprehensive insight conveniently. For example, in addition to the traffic attributes of the attack event, we can also put the reflector server's longer-term traffic behavior monitoring into this same dashboard. So this dashboard also contains the traffic baselines of the reflector servers that allow you to observe the amplification factor of the CareGen attack. Here we can see that the amplification factor is around 140 times. In this dashboard, we've also added a victim location map showing where the Carrigan attack is happening and the attack scale for each victim location. With the add-on Deep Trace module, Genie Analytics also explores over-the-top service and content delivery network traffic to generate network traffic analytics in the form of name-based information, including full qualified domain names, site names, OTT service provider names, OTT service types, CDN names, and so on. The Deep Trace module provides deep traffic content intelligence that allows operators to spot what type of services are driving network traffic growth, how and through what networks the hot service traffic is delivered, and what service users are accessing behind the mask of a CDN. For more product information, visit GenieNetworks.com.